This case considered whether or not a person could revoke a will in which he made a promise to leave a property to a person, and whether or not the revocation was a breach of contract, and what remedy could be obtained against the promisor who made the will. In this case, a husband promised to leave land to his wife in his will if she married him. The evidence that was provided for the promise was a letter in which he made the promise. After she married him,